Maybe bring it beside you, palm facing up. And try and grab the foot behind your body. Instead of bringing the hand up, bringing the foot up to the hand. And bring the hand down to the foot. And the left arm is coming up. And then kick. Just checking the hips are on one line to begin with. Make sure there's no twisting anywhere. Straight forward. And when you kick back, see if you can just look at the knee a little bit. See if it's going straight back, straight up. And really feel it kicking backwards, 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 and upwards.